Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter storage optimizer error 0x8900002A operation requested not supported by hardware, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, you need to update Windows. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on Install Now if updates are available to install, otherwise click on Check for Updates. The next solution would be to turn off scheduled optimization. Please go to the associated article and use the Optimize Drives tool for the same. The next solution would be to run the CHKDSK scan. Search for Command Prompt and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command CHKDSK /R/F and hit enter to invoke the CHKDSK scan. Reboot your system once this is done. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.